his name is John C.
Twelve dreams for the Red Queen under crown of stone. Eight voracious beasts born from eight restless nights. Four nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. One prayer for the summoned called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending? Death. Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment. A righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
Thank you. Brother. What have you done?
Mary! Oh, no! Mary! Hold on! Please, hold on! Oh, God. Oh, no. Mary.
Mary. No.
No. No. No! Please, a moment, let me explain! These patrols are after me! No! No! Don't shoot! This is a nightmare! I need to get out of here! This can't be happening!
There's one of those vermin!
No! Please! Stop! I mean you no harm! What's going on? Oh, Mary. What have I done? What's all this about?
Shit, where'd it go?
Tricky bastard.
Now, I can defend myself.
Kill the king! Over there!
Who are you? Stay back! Sorry, but you left me no choice. Who are you, stupid beast? Sorry. No! Please! Stop! Who are you?
Oh, Christ!
What do you want? I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please. Listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's
name? I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me. The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide.
Right now!
Let me go! I need to find shelter. It's locked. Is anybody there? What is this place? The place seems abandoned. I should be safe enough here.
Mary!
Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
The sun is high. I cannot leave now.
This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Gold watch.
Beautiful it is. We fence it and share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Now, give him an eve.
It's impossible.
Who goes there?
A prayer for the summoned by warrior song. A child born from darkness must take scent of his...
Who's there? Are you referring to me?
No! No! I still have so much to accomplish!
Still have so much left that needs doing.
Johnny, this one's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No. There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming! The orders are to evacuate the hospital!
Done.
He'll live. And now what? We fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing.
No, it never got easy.
This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it. So be it. Rational thinking only.
This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Madness it is. As mad as the moon. Contains blood in sunlight into a glowing reflection.
voice in my head. If I'm not mad, then it must belong to the one who made me what I am. I must find him to understand what I have become. These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
Here's the leech. Here!
My head's spinning. I cannot enter.
Clever fucking beast.
It's locked, all right. I cannot enter. I'm still in Southwark. I must reach the West End. My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. It's locked, all right. It's locked. The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it. this thirst for blood. I can't believe I'm doing this. What will London have to say to me? I've so many questions unanswered. The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. There is no one in sight. Where has everyone gone? This is despicable. At last, a little life.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now.
Oh, God, sir. You look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going to be another long night.
Why is it going to be a long night?
You must be new around here. Don't you know about the murders?
Do the police have any leads on a suspect?
Even before the outbreak, coppers never came round here. We're on our own. People die in these parts all the time, and no one cares.
Tell me more about these murders.
Every morning for the last few weeks, bodies have been found. And those poor sods didn't die of flu.
Thank you. Goodbye. Good evening, sir. I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry. I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
I don't know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
What's going on around here? It's like everybody is hiding.
You must be new here. Have you not heard about the murders? Everybody fears the return of the sewer dog.
You make it sound like it's a fairy tale.
People will always believe in monsters. It's easier than accepting their own darkness. We can all be monsters.
Who is this sewer dog?
It's the local bogeyman. Convenient answer for every crime that happened for decades. You murdered someone, blame the sewer dog, eh?
I'll leave you to your bottle then. Whoever he may be, the killer recently entered this bar. Maybe some of the locals saw him.
Hello, sir. Are you all right? Is there any way I can help you?
I don't know. Maybe you could just talk to me.
Maybe you prefer to speak with Tom, then. He's more agreeable talking to strangers.
I just want to talk. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not afraid, sir. It's just I've other customers to take care of.
I only see one customer.
Oh. Well, yeah, of course. I mean, I best check on them.
What is this place?
This is Tom's bar, the Turquoise Turtle. I'm the barmaid here, Sabrina, if you want to know.
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
You don't seem to have much business. Where is everybody?
Well, most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake tend to avoid going out. What with the murders and all.
What's going on around here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. First the epidemic, and now all these terrible murders.
The murders? What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say it's the sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
What have you heard about the epidemic?
It's a Spanish flu. Yeah. Killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. Dozens dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
I'll leave then. Thank you. It's locked, all right. Hello, sir. May I disturb you again?
And you're still ugly as sin.
I'll leave you to your bottle, then.
I cannot enter. It's locked, all right. Thank you.